Chamber Chats, sponsored by RCN. Today, I am delighted to welcome Dr. Daniel MC from Elevate Wellness.
Hi, Erin. Thanks for having me.
It has been a true pleasure getting to know you since your grand opening last year and really observing the strong roots that you have in the Lincolnwood community. Could you tell me a little bit about Elevate Wellness and how you chose Crawford Avenue as your location?
Yeah, well, Elevate Wellness is a chiropractic clinic. We offer, you know, chiropractic medicine, physical therapy services, soon massage therapy services. And I'm from the area, so I picked this location because I have a lot of connections here. We also, you know, have another family business in Lincolnwood, so I wanted to be nearby, and build a relationship with Lincolnwood.
Terrific. As a chamber, hopefully you've seen that it is our goal really to support each member in our network as we really try to fuel success for local business. Can you give me a couple of examples of how we have collaborated with you?
Yeah, so it's actually funny. I joined the Chamber of Commerce before even opening my doors to patients. And the first thing we did was I told you we were having a grand opening and you joined the party. So you brought along the Chamber of Commerce. You also brought the mayor of Lincolnwood and the Lincolnwood board as well. So that was a great event that we had. Probably had like 30 people there. It was, you know, very fun event. And then we began sponsoring some events like the golf outing, I believe it was, where we sponsored a hole. And then the Toys for Tots parade, where we actually donated some services here to the goodie bags. And I believe you guys gave those out to the community. So that was very nice.
Awesome. Yes, I think you've done a great job of tapping into the offerings that the chamber puts out there. Really, Elevate Wellness has such a terrific story to tell, really successfully opening your doors during a pandemic, despite a slowed economy and the restrictions imposed by COVID. Can you share some strategies that Elevate Wellness has executed for your patients and establishing your clinic in a difficult time?
Yeah, so first of all, in medical offices, we've always been, you know, taking precautionary steps, you know, sanitizing, keeping the place clean. So that's been nothing new. But I think the advantage that we have here as a new provider is that I'm one-on-one with my patients the whole time. And oftentimes they're the only ones in the clinic until the next patient arrives. So I think they feel very comfortable. Other strategies have just been getting involved with the community. I mean, you know, reaching out to you guys, sponsoring events, just networking. I think that's been helping a lot.
I would agree, Dr. MC. As I mentioned, it's been a pleasure collaborating with you, and I am thrilled to profile Elevate Wellness today on Chamber Chats.
Thank you.
See you next time on Chamber Chats.